drink with him once. He's kind of unrefined. Typical military action.
Alright. Welcome back to the cat couch. We have Taboo on the cat couch. And this is part two of my first playthrough of Deathloop. I'm right in the middle of a mission. There are no save points during a mission. That's a bit shame. Look at this rubbish here. I mean, yeah, looks cool. So I didn't go back to the main menu. What's my mission objective, by the way? That's the map. Genevieve leads, Arsenal leads. Coveries.
Doubt Igor's supposed to be the correct.
There's no mission goal here, it seems. Break the loop. Kill all 8 visionaries before midnight. What time of day do we have? Morning. Juliana. It. no one around here. What's going on? Benji Evans.
The Loop Preservation Protocol. A bunch of big words to make a simple point. I kill every visionary in one day, I break the loop, period. I know where they spend time, but I'm guessing it won't be as easy as hunting them down. Good thing I'm one stubborn motherfucker.
By finding the LPP and establishing the location of the visionaries, you've completed the lead longest day. Leads aren't just for visionaries. Use your cursor to select this and review personal leads. Personal leads help you locate and claim for yourself powerful tools that will help you break the loop. These include unique weapons, labs that grant you mystical powers, and a very important ability. The Ubiquity lead will help you unlock one of the Aeon program's secrets in Fusion. You want to follow a lead, be sure to track it to activate its markers and interface guidance. Use your cursor to select Ubiquity and track it. Yeah, who knows how to hold all the stuff from one loop to the next. Time on Black Reef is divided into four periods: morning, noon, afternoon, and evening. Periods don't advance while you're in a district, so feel free to take your time to thoroughly explore. It's noon now. In the past, you visited the complex at noon. Later, you'll be able to return to the complex at noon, or you can check out a dam or a freestead rock instead. Districts offer different opportunities and challenges during different time periods. Da Vinci Evans Lab is only open for experimentation in the afternoon, for example. If you're going to toss the place like that other cult suggested, you'll have to do it then. This not only displays the containment period, it also allows you to move between time periods. Even on Black Reef, time moves mostly forward, from morning to noon to afternoon to evening. Morning comes again after night, but due to the loop, it's always the morning before. Noon now, so select this with your cursor and hold A to wait until the afternoon. No ranges left available at the complex. Select the district to get going.
Always succeeding, even when I'm not. How do I keep my weapons again?
The infusion process? Isn't that why you came up here?
Not gonna lie. Me told me to.
You're not the only one with other me's, you know. You're not special.
Yeah, but if I succeed...
Yeah, if. Good luck.
This infusion keeps sounding better and better.
Pivotal experiment right here.
Brief interview. What?
Visual ID on target!
Now he's...
Commencing security procedures.
Suddenly starts to walk.
Hello?
Thank you. These turrets are deadly. What?
Better not be cold.
You! Hey! It's that one guy!
Yeah, the turret.
Am I all on my own here or what? Interesting. How is he here? Moving up. Can you stay still for a sec? Guess I'm up.
Yes, you're dead.
Gross misuse of crucial research man-hours.
So we're in agreement. Why do you ask?
Just one clarification.
It sounds awful.
He's a pig. Besides, we can fun.
Our breach field work here is much more important.
And if the loop, our breach will close. There will only be one of us.
We would never risk breaking loop protocol for such a superfluous endeavor.
Good. Of course.
Always.
Oops.
Mark, where's that light going?
What?
Let's pick this up tomorrow!
I want to. I can check it, but I'm not throw a grenade. Can't win them all. On Black Reef, death is a setback, but it's a setback you learn from. Sometimes success can take a few tries, and the loop gives you the freedom to do so. One caveat, until you solve your venture problem and unlock infusion, you lose all of the gear and weaponry you've collected when you start a new loop. You'll always have your trusty machete, your rusty limp, reprise, and a couple of trinkets, but anything you find from the morning on will have to be recovered or replaced. You should go after venture. Yeah, I know that. Yes, yes, yeah, yeah. Oh, the backseating. Pissing me off. I know what's going on.
Aren't they always brilliant? That's why they're fucking scientists!
Are you talking when I was talking?
Got your pivotal experiment right here.
Storm. How far does my... No. Not this far. I can stay on them. That's cool. So you always know where they're standing. Where is she going? Not the smartest, huh? So there. Oh, that's a turret too, oh my god. Can I get the turret before he gets me? No. He's not on this way. Hello.
Yes, I'm
having a
follow up on that. I see the traitor.
Get out of here.
Visual ID on.
He doesn't know where I am.
Already got full ammo.
Oops. Too late.
This ain't gonna be easy.
Multiple Avengers. Where is my... Can I deactivate the alarm? So... See before. Oh shit, I dropped my spike.
All wenches are. But if they aren't, are you saying that we are capable of inferior thinking? Not all.
My nail weapon for solid kills. My new fluctuation for transit. That's a problem.
Emergent wears the in and in. Don't choose.
The working hypothesis. Proposal. Kill her. Excuse me. I said I should kill her.
What?
That's not the first time we've come
back. We could keep this loop going for thousands of years. Oh,
how many NGs are there?
She experiences something, but I don't.
Can only scramble, but not deactivate. Came from. In front of the health. Residium is downstairs. How long will this last? Forever? Really? Okay. How could I know? I died right before the health dispenser. What? Close. Those vengeance. But residuum.
Kill all the Wenjis, and I can use this thing to collect the residuum I need to get her machine running. That makes sense, yeah.
Figured. Figured as much. Oops. What? Can't deploy.
Huh?
Well, Why can't I deploy it, have I? Aha! Come on, Angie. Who? What? Who is firing? This turret could have just hacked it. Can I hack from outside? Can, but I guess he also saw me. What? Oh, another turret. The hell, man. Four. New code. Final Vinci. Oh, it's a dead Final Vinci.
Science. It's like vacuuming.
Obsidian intake.
All right. Now, just get in this tube shower thing and press the button? Shit, how the fuck am I supposed to do that? I will shoot your ass, you piece of shit. Wait a second. That's a thought. Stand on the plane. Shoot the button. All right, science, let's dance.
Hey.
fuck? It, worked?
Infusion and residium. We can now spend residium to infuse weapons, trinkets, and slabs, allowing you to keep them across loops. Each infused piece of gear will be returned to your arsenal every morning. Harvest residium from infused objects across Black Reef. And from the glitches left behind by dead visionaries, you can also sacrifice weapons, trinkets, and slabs to gather more residium. You cannot transfer residium between loops, so be sure to spend it. When you die and freeze, you drop your current residium at the place of your death, indicated by a marker. However, if you run out of reprise and the day in loops, all residium is lost.
Oh, yeah! It actually worked! Who's the super scientist now? Ah! You and me, baby. Together forever. At least until I break this loop. Well, what should I call you? Mr. Gun feels a bit, formal. Gunter. Gunna Slav. Maybe the machine.
Why does it feel like I'm more here? Shit makes no sense.
Yeah, but do I have to infuse it every day then, or is this a permanent? All loops then.
Comrade Caliber!
Read these.
Mr. Kill! Welcome to the soiree, Mr. Kill. Your table awaits, Mr. Kill.
Colt Jr.? Now that has a ring to it.
It's too self-involved.
Colt. Yeah! Colt 2! Colt Square! Why the fuck am I naming this gun after me?
Thank you.
But I had more. So much tutorial stuff.
Juliana, I infuse myself a gun, might infuse some trinkets, I might infuse a slab.
What's your point?
That I figured out how to infuse things.
You think this is the first time? When'd you crack that shit on day 7?
Then why'd I have to do it again?
It's got something to do with memory. Stuff you can't recall just sort of slips away.
Fuck! Why do you even like this place?
Because it is amazing! It's the only amazing place in an entire world of shit. You'll see it eventually.
All I see is me one step closer to breaking this fucking loop.
You always come around, Colt. And that's when the real fun begins.
Speaker! Our first day of chaos is here. I will begin the opening ceremony momentarily in Hangar 2. A very special guest. Listen and witness us being reborn.
I saw someone. Worth having
busted!
Someone else can worry about that.
You're wasting my time!
Hello?
Bring in everyone!
Okay, loop preservation protocol. I don't care about your problems, okay? Just keep the channel open and report if you see Colt. That's it.
Busy.
Ouch. No, one. That drop.
I'm making the call instead of that bit. You think she'll let us get her equipment again on the next loop? This is our only shot at this.
You'll never create a breach stable enough to be a...
Exactly. I'm not creating a stable anything. My modifications to the generator will destabilize the loop itself.
You're insane.
Let me finish. Sure, there'll be some slippage, but that's why we brought shotguns. Kill anything that looks like it came through the breach. Use the portable harvester to capture their anomalous energy, bring that back to this machine for processing. Transfer the energy? Check. Most powerful anomaly-based tech thus far? Check. Breakthrough? Check and fucking mate!
I'm not gonna-
Shove your ethical waffling, Susan. Anything's an acceptable sacrifice for this breakthrough. What the fuck? You're recording this?
Hello.
I'm good.
Listen, you can almost hear it.
Don't need it.
Oh, what
like criminal evidence. Ooh. We could end up in the cave. But it's so worth it because we'll always know it. We are best friends. You're an 80-on backer, rich as fuck. Your mom almost married Alexis Dorsey's dad. But you're an affiliate. You had to literally kill someone to get here. I mean, you started from the bottom. I love you. You're so brave. You're like a businesswoman. You are a fucking queen. The world is a shit show. You know what? You deserve better. You do? You do? We deserve better. We deserve everything.
Shit. I wanted to...
Someone there!
To knee... To crouch. There are two. Just the kick in this game. Oh. Up to something in Updan. almost got me. This rock looks nice. Had a good entrance. New. Trying the guitar out there. Ouch.
Seen something. That looked painful.
I'm feeling just fine.
Now can I... Know what? How can I get inside of the hangar? Locked. Oof, man.
I'll never see her. I don't think she inherited.
If they just let us help them.
Oh, I know. Like meditating?
So it is in the hangar.
Try to get past me. Oh, I dare you.
What?
Worth having a look around.
Colt! I found Colt! Hurry!
Oh, better not be Colt.
Yes, I'm...
What? I have used my... machete.
Get eyes on the
Mom,
Can it fuse stuff here? Or... when can I do it? Between the... For the next loop, I guess?
Already got full ammo.
Hello. Hello. Goodbye. Love this gun. I'm good. Yeah, that's just a sneaky way in here. Where do I get all these codes? I see something. the toe.
Just in time for the show.
Yes!
Seekers, good morning. Today we mark our first day, not just of the week. Today is the first day of our journey. Our spiritual...
Come on, Ares! I'm ready! Give it to me! Make it hurt!
Two paths lead us intertwined to the blink beyond.
Taste my pain!
One is shown in days of chaos, the other in days of peace. Each day we shall alternate our focus.
Oh, I'm so one fucking ready! Give it to me!
Now!
What? What happened? Harriet, why'd you stop?
You may be wondering how we planned to celebrate our first day of chaos. Amador, our...
What's going on?
Volunteer to face.
Please, keep going.
That's not why.
Don't stop it!
If he's here, because I want to make him suffer. And I am not ashamed of this! The day of chaos is about letting loose your darkest impulses. If you don't, you will suffer.
Oh, the spike is not a guaranteed kill. This is a problem. It's not silenced. Yeah, but it's in... Yeah, are we in Carl's Bay? Yes. But... It's the time of day, morning. Can't we track this? Discoveries. Where is the lead for Frank's lab? Mm. Where is the bomb man up here?
$8,000? The fuck? For a what the hell? And sacrifice that. Sacrifice.
That stuff is expensive. Shift, Nexus, link people together. What happens to one happens to all. Toss people around with a wave of a hand. The slap. Fade almost entirely into the background. Feeling the heat. It's the laser. What do I want, actually? I guess the shift slab. Either a visionary or arsenal lead. Try shift then.
Remember saying, stood the world today.
Can't skip this.
Proof for it never happened. Wait, I turn you on?
I turn you off.
Did that do? Lost that hackable something? What are we done here? No.
Spend the entire set in these glass bubbles. It's a big part of their act. Naturally, they need a steady oxygen supply.
Why don't they just blow bubbles or something?
Bubbles? You have no taste in art.
Thought he would put in a code so I could get the code for that. What? Oh. You think? Have some fists, please.
Hey, wasting your life. Real parties out here in the street. Woo!
Charlie's the saddest guy in the mall.
Starting to move on the back out.
Computers. Was it 12?
I hear ya. And you think he's
Oops.
One of the visionaries. Instead of someone with charm or rich. Someone like you.
Hey,
there's the fizz pop.
Hmm.
Lots of people.
Of course. Whoever enters the building next will be the new invader. At least that's what Two-Bit told me.
Whoa. You actually talked to that thing? Like, conversationally?
Yeah. Just like Charlie. Yeah. But, you know, funnier.
Good.
What?
Oh shit.
What?
Busted!
Bringing everyone down!
Keep him busy!
Please! You can't be funny!
I decided to have found you!
There's some up there. Who's firing? Too late for that. Where's my fists? Checking where the enemies are.
Hello.
Hello.
What?
Oh, I need a blink for that.
Hello.
Where are they coming from all of a sudden? I don't understand. What the hell?
What am I?
Did I see someone? She can't wear glasses in this thing.
What?
Huh? Oh, but we could.
Well, someone come around. That was fun.
You see that from there?
Look around.
I say the truth! Oh, shit! Hold that! What?
They come for me!
Where are these coming from? From behind?
This place! Every single person here is out to kill me!
The ranting stage. But where's this time?
Every second, every day!
And next you'll ask if this is really the afterlife. Eternal punishment for your shitty, selfish existence! And I laugh and I say, woohoo, definitely.
Fuckers.
I'm seeing a laser trap here. Are there mines or what? Okay, super purple
mouse.
He's hungry. Okay. We got the Aether Slab. Get invisibility. Now I have this super rapier.
Prison was tough. I don't wish that on the worst scum, even my tool manager. So naturally, when I make my way out of there, you just cut my eye. Your wrists are too slow and too easy to fix. But then again, slicing a throat with a cafeteria knife is no easy task either. Hey, talk about a killer.
I'm good.
I guess the explosion is makes even more sound. A bit rude.
Wow.
Liberty with your life. You both fight for this.
Oops.
Hello?
Shit. Oops. Stay in there. check here first. maybe not. Fizz.
Someone
big level.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Three guys, four guys. Destroyed my turret.
Moving up!
Some holds. And where was it again? Up here. Maybe some ammo from the dispensary. I could remember where it was. No, oh, shit, he's not programmed yet. Where is he? Why is he not dying? What the fuck? Oh, come on. How many bullets? Come on. I had the exploding gun and he still wasn't dead. What the fuck? What the fuck? That sucks. Well, why wasn't he dying? I was so close. Zidium gun. That's great. Just great. Thank you. have to end the stream for today anyways, so see you next time.